Welcome everyone to Alexi and Seth's baby shower. The first thing I want to do to kick things off is go around the room and everyone share an inspirational quote about motherhood. Sue, you want to start?
Okay, I really like this one. God could not be everywhere and therefore he created mothers.
Oh.
Amber?
Your children will become what you are, so be what you want them to be.
Oh, that's really good. Melisandre?
Clutch your child close to your breast, woman, for the night is dark and full of terrors.
I'm sorry, I don't think I know your friend, Alexi.
She's not my friend.
She's my old friend, Melisandre, and this is her first baby shower, and as I was telling her earlier, these are traditionally fun affairs where people are sort of positive and upbeat.
Oh, right.
Okay, well, so do you guys know if it's gonna be a boy or a girl?
We're actually waiting until the big day.
Pray that it's a son, so that the Lord of Light can look down upon him with favor. And if it's a girl, lock it away in a dark tower forever and hope it's not consumed by grayscale.
You know, I think we'll be happy either way.
You should be. Boy or girl, a child is like heaven.
There is no heaven. There's only hell. And it's the one we're living in now.
You're always saying you don't have any female friends, and this is why.
What did I do wrong?
Well, maybe stop telling people the night is dark and full of terrors.
The night is dark and full of terrors. Everyone knows that.
Yeah, but still, just try to be, like, more natural and conversational. Maybe tell people a fun story about yourself.
Okay. Fine.
So, Alexi, are you nervous for the big day?
Yeah, a little.
I think I'm more nervous than she is.
I tell you what, when I had Sean, I had them pump me full of every drug they could find.
I gave birth once.
Oh?
A shadow demon. I will never forget the way it emerged from my womanhood. Its claw-like hands grabbed onto my ankles so that it could propel itself into the night air. And then my little shadow assassin entered the camp of the false king Renly Baratheon and then stabbed him through the back.
Shadow demon?
What? It's a fun story.
What part of that story is fun?
The part where he killed Renly. I guess he had to be there.
Okay, look, just try harder, okay? Find common ground with him.
Fine. So, Ember, are you seeing anyone?
Yeah, I've been seeing a guy for a couple months now. You?
There is someone I work with I like. His name is Jon Snow, but I'm not really sure he's the right guy.
Why not?
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
Pretty sure he's dead?
Well, at least that's the way it was left.
Let's do presents.
Oh, it's a baby sheep.
Oh, it's so cute.
Yes, that's from me.
Yeah, we know.
It's Valyrian steel.
Why would you get us this?
Well, at night, your child will want to defend itself against anyone who will harm it because the night is dark
and full of terrors,
exactly. And also, it rattles. It's a rattle sword. Yes, rattle it.
Just curious, how do you guys know one another?
We went to college together.
Oh, where'd you go?
North Westeros.
Go, get it! Open mine.
Aww. 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 So cute.
Great job, Sue.
Oh, yeah.
That's from both of us.
Oh, no. No, it wasn't. It was from both of us.
You set her drink on fire.
Anyone could have done that.
Melisandre, I am so disappointed in Hodor. What are you doing?
I want your king's blood.
I don't have any king's blood.
Is it that? Or is it that your fires burn low, my king?
My fires are just fine, thank you very much.
We're about to play a fun game.
We'll be right out.
Can I set her on fire?
No fires.
Okay, so this next thing is fun. We did it at my shower, which was perfect. Let's all go around the room and say what we think Seth and Alexi's baby's gonna grow up to be.
Oh, I've got a good guess.
Me too.
I do not have to guess. I know what it will be. I have looked into the flames, and they have shown me your child's future profession.
No, we don't want to know.
Dentist. What kind of cheese is this?
Oh, it's Gouda.
It's very Gouda.
I don't get it.
Oh my God.
Was it me?